Okay, what's today's date? May
28th,
1997. And we're over Gina and, what's your name?
Tom.
Tom Muzio's house. I just made them a lavish dinner. There's Tommy. That's okay. That's all right. There's Tommy.
I don't want to disabuse that tape.
Less than perfect.
And I can get you for abuse if you beat my kid up. And is Michael going to crawl? I don't know. Is Michael going to crawl? Look. Michael David.
Back,
Michael. Are you going to crawl, silly boy? Oh, he flipped over. Michael is 7 months old. 7.5 months. Michael David. Hi. Hi, sweetie. Hey. Hi. Say hi, Mama. Hi, Mama. Okay. Anything else to say, Cheryl? No. That's enough. Really, you said all that needs to be said. Alrighty. Okay, let's go get a good look at Michael.
Go to the cobbler.
Okay, wait. Michael's staring at his mommy. Oh, he was. He was. This incredible cobbler.
Mmm. Wait till you taste it.
Oh, man. With the four peaches. 1, 2, 3, 4. And where's the other one? All right, that's enough. Okay, Cheryl.
Gotta get Raquel.
Oh.
Gotta get Raquel.
Hey, Raquel.
Say hi. This is the other
little girl.
Hi,
sweet thing. Hi, sweetie girl. You gonna smile or no? Are you gonna? Okay. Get you another time.
Okay.
We're signing away.
Signing off.
We have the back of Michael's and Cheryl's head. Beautiful. You too. And I'm fading you out. You ready?
Tommy, dance.
Come on, Tommy, dance. Dance, Daddy.
Dance.
I know, this ain't a good song.
Hey, Mikey. Hi. Tommy, go! Mikey! Oh, no.
You taking it in for a time.
What do you got there?
Tom, look.
Huh?
Thank you.
boy. Tom?
Tommy, everybody dances.
There you go.
Everyone dances.
He loves to dance. What's going on in here?
Yes. Okay, I got yours on now, Cheryl. Hi, guys. Hey, Michael, it's Michael. Now it's Tommy. Now they're copying off each other. Oh my god. Hi, Michael. You like Tommy finally, right? Tommy used to be so rough. Right, Tommy boy? You dance, Tommy? He used to be so rough. Where are you going with that? Huh?
There you go.
You press fade, and then Ari's.
You were here.
Oh, okay.
And Gina's leaving. Say bye. Hi, Rackles. Rackles, Rackles, Rackles.
Yeah. Look at this.
Say bye-bye.
Yeah, you look.
Okay. Michael, it's your birthday party. Say hi. Say hi. Michael, Michael, motorcycle. Hi, Tommy. Hi, guys. Everybody say hi.
Watch, watch, that's a girl.
Watch the grill. Take it away from the grill.
Okay.
Smell me.
Phew, wee! Everybody say hi. Everybody say hi. This is your party, Michael. You're 1 year old, almost. Ethel! There's Uncle Glenn. Oh, Beth. Say hi. Hi, David.
Great book, Michael. You've got good taste. Excellent rhyme scissoring.
Absolutely. All right. Who's calling me? It's on the table.
Happy birthday, Michael. Bye-bye, sweetheart.
Hi, thank you.
Michael, happy birthday.
Michael, he's a sound guy.
Say happy birthday,
Michael. Happy birthday, Michael. No, no, no.
To you, happy birthday to you.
What the heck's going on here?
Yay!
Yay!
Taste it, Michael. Annie, stand back.
Can you stick
the
face?
I like that.
Uh-oh, here goes the hand.
All right.
You did.
Back.
Some reason.
He's sticking his finger down in there. Michael.
Stick your face in it.
Michael.
No, don't.
Michael.
Taste it, honey.
Is it too cold? Is it too
Sam, what's all these people looking at?
Why are you watching me eat? This is not normal.
So there's something funny, Michael.
This is not normal.
Watch, honey. Watch. Watch. Leave your hand out there. Try to get a picture.
Michael David.
Michael
David. Look.
It's a pop-up. Michael. Yeah. Grab that piece.
Oh, yeah.
Now I got the idea.
No, he's trying to play with it. Now, mommy.
Anybody want anything?
Yeah.
Everybody else wants to stick their fingers in Michael's cake.
Is that good, Michael?
Yeah, okay.
He's a dainty cleaning one later.
Don't take your shoes off. What were you going to take your shoes off for?
Hey, no more fucking. Yay!
Alright. Oh, that's a pretty one. Any old Dalmatians on there? There's Mom.
I love you!
Time out.
Got them all a bag of toys and stuff.
Okay.
Why are you going to play?
Well,
I'll have to go get
depending upon, you know, what you win.
Good job.
Hey, you guys, move out of the way. Kayla, move out of the way. Go, Emma.
Gabby, you need to play.
Kayla, move back. Move that way.
Okay, get in line.
Get in line.
Hey, okay, Gabby, I'll get in line over there.
All right, Tyler, let's see what this piece is. Sure, it's not. I must spin you around once because you're little. You ready? Get your hand out. Hold it up. And go.
Higher, 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 higher. Higher. Higher.
Right.
Oh, all right.
Hold your tail.
It's his birthday today.
No, no, it's not your birthday. It's
Michael?
My birthday.
Michael?
Birthday.
Wait.
My birthday.
How old are you today? How old are you today, Michael?
Mary! Look what I got.
Hi, Tommy. I'm just going to try to get some of Michael because it's his birthday today,
here,
honey.
Go, go, go.
She's like right around the same age as Michael.
Dad, they get along? Do they get along?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
They used to fight a lot,
It's so funny how boys are,
We had to get used to it.
It's like,
you know.
And I know. You know, you want it so bad, like, for your friends and stuff, like, for them to get along.
Yeah.
It just doesn't.
Like her?
It just doesn't work that way. Oh, careful! No, Michael.
Let's get wet.
Michael, look.
Let's get wet.
Yeah, you bumped into my rocket hose. Hi. Good, how are you?
Drink in the kitchen.
Gina,
what?
Who's name?
Your name.
Gina.
Gina.
I don't know. Do you have another friend named Rocco?
Hey, Rocco, Cactus here.
The cake does get you kind of thirsty. Oh, no kidding. That's God, you really, really needed that, Cheryl. That.
Yes, we did. We're holding our CDs
in.
Can
you could have
some. You
could have some. Thanks, Tommy.
Not for it. Inside the cage.
Nice.
Okay. Oh. There, I got it. I was fading. Okay. I'm following you. Now, Tommy, you know you got to leave that Batman here, right? Okay, good boy. Good boy. Let's go into Michael's room. Beep, 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 beep. What? Hi, Michael. So, Michael, it's your birthday.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, get up.
Come get it. Come get it.
So, Michael, you got to get used to saying your thing. Yeah, guys, we gotta get going now, okay? We're gonna get going and help Daddy.
Gina.
Yeah. Oh God, more. Oh, several.
Do it.
Oh, that is.
But it stays forever
and ever,
ever. It's wicked.
I love your hair.
Did you?
It looks great.
Yes.
She thinks she looks like Minnie Mouse.
I don't look like Minnie Mouse. I think I'm fine.
Oh, good.
Good.
You went through the hat? Good.
Yeah.
Now, where does it feel loose anywhere else?
It feels good.
You gotta be good because we
feel good.
Yeah, and people hug
take
you.
A couple with you.
They hug you and then you.
Yeah.
Oh, geez, I can see
the
message.
I know.
Yes. Oh, my flowers. She said, Mary, I need air.
Air.
She's so hot. Give her air. Fluff her dress. Fluff her dress, Mary.
Let me see how they look. Aww.
How many milligrams are these, Rose?
5.5.
Get that to you. Rose. 0.5?
Oh. 0.5, yeah. They're fine. You're all right.
Okay. I want to wait for Jenny before I go out.
Well, you should put... Wait, Tracy, you going to fix that makeup a little or what?
Well, what do you want me to do?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, it will photograph.
More makeup.
Put more on.
Just a little bit more blush.
Just a little blush, I think.
And Tracy, a little blush.
No, blush, because she's going to get flushed.
Yeah. Well,
she'll get flushed. She'll get flushed anyway.
Yeah, she could use more blush. Sure.
I think she
could
use more eyes. More eyes. More blue on her eyes.
No, that's okay. Just a little blush is good, because she's not used to wearing a lot of blue.
Yeah, but it won't photograph.
I know. No. She takes a good picture anyway, really.
Look how she's there.
Yeah, just a little.
Give her
that's enough.
Mom, just a little blue on her eyes.
Just a little bit more.
No, her eyes are fine.
How about lipstick, though?
Yes.
More lipstick?
Lipstick show?
No.
Here, no, more. There's two coats of lipstick on here.
Where's
the pencil? Put a pencil.
Yeah.
No, pencil. Just a little pink in the middle.
Pink in the middle.
Same or we different stars?
Okay.
Mary, you look gorgeous. Just
I
gorgeous.
Love the hair like that one.
Mary, those eyes are something
else. Come
and
take that, Daddy. Tell me, pin in the blue mirror on him.
Okay.
Okay.
A photographer.
Photographer.
You look so good.
Do I?
Yes.
Okay. You have to stay in here now.
Now, Daddy didn't see you, huh?
No.
Okay,
I'm waiting
good.
In here. All right.
Okay,
wait for
okay
Jane.
Good.
All right.
Stay.
Come on, Jane. We're
going
to take a shower. Isn't he
precious?
Yeah. Where's your hairspray?
He's all
dappered
up. It's yeah, like so sharp on him.
Yeah, yeah.
Mary, this
is
to put
you
your
first.
Hairspray in.
Yeah.
It's coming out
of the way. Wait,
wait till we get
there.
Okay.
All right.
Tell her all your ways to
oh, wait, I'm right by
stuff.
The light here.
Did you not get any lights?
No, I got it. I got it.
What if suit looks really good?
Oh, cheese and crackers. For $1 million, I'd be off.
He said,
these here, Grant, you're going to have to carry it, but put them where you won't lose them.
Yeah, okay.
Please do.
I don't want to
touch. Please check your pockets for holes.
Pocket. Yeah, I was going to. Oh, I get a rose?
Yes.
See, I had the,
no inside pocket.
I had the best made, Dad. I had the best made special. They won't make these double. See, I want it with lapel,
right?
I mean, this best. Only the best.
Look how sharp this is.
Gorgeous.
But I wanted it. I wanted it.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
How do you keep your gun in? You must have one of those things on.
No! Oh, hey, you got a strap on the thing. Oh, God, I ain't got no. But see how perfect
this is. You can even button it nice.
He
it's
made,
perfect.
And I made shirts. He made the shirts and everything.
Where's my paper? I put it in your pocket.
Hey, that's
nice.
Oh.
Very nice.
Does he know how to
I don't want to look like coffee.
He does.
Know.
The tie.
Very
tie.
Like
the tie.
Grandpa.
The tie. That's not the Mr. Tracy bought this damn thing.
He got me this one too.
I know, but I didn't want this color. I wanted something with pink in it.
Actually, it's
purple.
Lavender.
All right. What's that?
Mary?
Oh, yeah.
It would be nice to be able to take a picture, too, huh?
Yeah.
Picture in one.
Hey, what, these diplomas? Val?
No, the directions.
I'm not good at
to the old? Oh, to the restaurant?
You gotta put on all the
I thought they were diplomas.
I always pin the people.
What are you going to
pay? Elmo, come here.
Then next Sunday.
Which side?
Next side.
Oh,
for me?
Yes.
Here
you go.
Wait, Tommy will do it for you, honey. One moment.
What's that? It's a
pin the daddy's flower on.
Okay.
And then I need the Jeep boots. Where I put the pin in?
That was just terrific,
hey, Jimmy.
Yeah. Well, this way you can have that.
Let me see what you look like, Jim.
You
look gorgeous.
No, Jimmy.
Look at the child. Oh, look at these girls. It's the oldest living flower girl. Oh, my goodness. Look at this.
The bride is back.
We got to move in. Okay.
Yeah,
move for a second. Thank you. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Very glamorous.
Gina
and I are twins.
Oh,
Gina and I are twins.
You
we are?
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
Wedding, she said.
Good morning.
It's always the best man ever.
Good morning.
How's the groom? Are you excited?
Never mind, though.
Like Gina made this.
Isn't that, these are all the flowers that were on the letter.
Oh, she's inclined to use
it. I thought it was beautiful.
And then she made a poem.
Oh, Grandpa.
Oh, we can't read that in front of
no,
the
I can't read
that. That looks nice like that. It just, you know, you got some. What, the stand has a little light on it?
I'm sorry.
No, no, but I could put one, I guess.
Don't forget you got these drop lights here that do a good job of.
Yeah, these here got the dimmer on them. Yeah, I put a dimmer on. See?
Well, that's right. I remember when we were doing this, we moved.
A dimmer on.
No.
What's a dimmer on? Oh, a dimmer on.
Dimmer on.
Oh, Jesus. You must have your glasses on too tight or something.
That's my jockey.
The head is screwed on too tight.
My jockey.
Take a walk.
You get this right here?
I don't think I could read that. It looks a little fuzzy. I mean, I don't think the camera will be able to read that.
There you go.
in this lens.
Where's the, here we are. Certificate of marriage that certifies that Mary Nicoletti and Thomas Muzzio were united. On the 9th of September, in the year of our Lord, 1945, St. Thomas Aquinas.
Now, adios. His grandpa.
Can you see those pictures?
I think so. It looks a little unclear in this lens.
Yeah, this one's going to be hard to make out. That's grandma.
Wait, move your hand down for a minute. Oh, yeah.
That's going to be hard. It's hard to.
That's a big
car. Yeah. Oh, what happened here? This is Teresa. Firstborn son, dad.
Mm-hmm.
Thirdborn, and Jenny. Fourth born,
picture of Rose.
And Rose. Look at these pictures. That's their invitation.
Yeah.
And she's starting to get on my nerves.
And that's it. Oh, wait. It's to remember.
You deserve to be committed after.
Look at Grandpa and Rose.
So cute. That's it?
I was telling my daughter, now, nowadays,
Oh, please. It's not usual.